What's that, Principal Duffy? You want me to be the valedictorian and not Krista Richards? I'd be honored. Dear honored guests, family and friends, and colleagues at Crestview High, I'm Eileen Truschtell. Some of you know me, and many of you don't even know that I attended this school for 4 years. Well, karma's a bitch and there's no school. So sorry, Krista Richards, you're not the valedictorian today. I am. First off, I'd like to thank my mom and dad for organizing the pizza drive in the quad for homecoming, even though nobody asked me to go to homecoming. But I had a lot of fun decorating the gym with my dad and savaging it on the dance floor with my hair. Oh, and look, it's Miss Huber, our drama teacher. Thanks for not casting me in the musical Mamma Mia and instead casting Krista Richards as a lead role of Donna. Well, you know what, Krista Richards? While I was working the booth and putting the spotlight on you, I learned every single line from the song, and I really honestly think I could do it better. So all I'd like to say is, Mamma Mia, here I go again. Mama, how can I resist him? Mamma Mia, here I go again. Mama, how can I resist him? You left me broken hearted. You left me broken hearted. Thank you for the standing ovation, Mr. Lloyd, our most popular biology teacher who never mentally exited high school. Wait, what's that, Tyler? You really wanted to ask me to the prom and not Krista Richards? Tyler, I can't stop thinking about you either. Wait, what are you doing, Tyler, in front of all these people declaring your love for me? I can't stop thinking about you either. Tyler, I love you too, Tyler. I love you too. Yes, Tyler, I'll go to Stanford with you and be your girlfriend in college, and we'll get married and have children and come to the reunion and be together forever. I love you, Tyler. Tyler, you can't kiss me from the... Class of 2020, the future is yours!
Oh, Mamma Mia, here I go again.